क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, लेट्स कॉम्प्रिहेंड. लेट व्हाट इज गिवन, लेट अल्फा बीटा गामा डेल बी रियल नंबर सच दैट अल्फा स्क्वायर प्लस बीटा स्क्वायर प्लस गामा स्क्वायर इज नॉट इक्वल टू 1 एंड अल्फा प्लस गामा इज इक्वल टू 1. सपोज द पॉइंट इज द मिरर इमेज ऑफ द पॉइंट दिस विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द प्लेन. सो द पॉइंट, दिस पॉइंट इज द mirror image of this point in this plane, with respect to this plane. Okay, then what is asked? The true statement. And this equation of plane is in four unknowns, alpha, beta, gamma, del. So these four options are relation between alpha, beta, gamma, del. So two statement out of these four statements, more than one option correct. Let's analyze. So I recall two points are mirror image of each other with respect to a plane if midpoints of two points lie on the plane and line joining two points and line normal to plane are parallel to each other. Two vectors are parallel if a1 upon b1 is equal to a2 upon b2 is equal to a3 upon b3. A vector perpendicular to this plane, if the equation is in the three-dimensional coordinate system is ax plus by plus cz plus d equal to 0, then a vector perpendicular to plane is this. All NCERT results, midpoint of two points, midpoint formula, a vector joining two points, all basic NCERT results, and we will use them. Now I recognize this was given. Alpha, beta, gamma, del are real numbers and this is not equal to 0. So what does it imply? It simply implies that alpha, beta, gamma are not simultaneously 0. Now let's execute. I start the calculation. So midpoint of this and this, I got 2, 1, minus 1. They satisfy this plane. I just put the value. My vector normal to the plane, alpha I cap plus beta j cap plus gamma k cap. Vector joining this point and this point is 2 I cap plus 2 j cap. These two vectors are parallel. So gamma is equal to 0 and alpha equal to beta. And this is another result which is given, alpha plus gamma is equal to 1. So that gives us gamma equal to 0, to alpha equal to 1 and beta equal to 1. And from this, we get the value of del also, which is 3. So we have all four values, alpha, beta, gamma, del. Let's check the options. Option A, alpha plus beta is equal to 2. Correct. 1 plus 1. Then option B, del minus gamma, 3 minus 0, 3. Correct. Option C, gamma plus del, del plus beta, 3 plus 1, 4, correct. And alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to del, 1, 1, 0, 3, no. Option D, incorrect. Basic results, straight simple approach, no confusion. I got my answer. It is options A, B, C. No trick, no complication, no mystery. This is my approach. Straight, simple approach, SS approach. No trick, no complication, no mystery. My name is Shishir Saini. I'm graduate of IIT Roorkee, class of 96. IIT JEE coach since 99. Thank you.